The service on AirAsia couldn't be better. It's perfect. And the staff were lovely. And the seats very comfortable too. And the food was good. And they take us to the best places.
And we're not just saying this because Tony's here.
I missed breakfast, so they even woke me up to ask me if I wanted breakfast. Wasn't that nice? Go AirAsia!
You want to fly business, so we're offering business class at the front, and it's still quite really reasonably priced as well. And there's so much leg room, because I suffer so badly in flights. We've got the long legs, you see, and it's just, I just let them back. It was like a bed, it's so comfortable.
I'm sure those leg legs
can cover it.
Right.
Oh, the film's an online entertainment as well.
Yes.
I actually have a question for Tony, if you don't mind, Tony. I know you're doing a brand new campaign called Have You Flown AirAsia Lately.com, supported by the website. But my question to you is, have you flown AirAsia lately, sir?
Absolutely. I just came back from Langkawi yesterday.
Fantastic.
I'm glad you asked that. But, you know, it's great what the girl said. We've always, obviously, a low-cost airline, and everyone thinks low-cost equals low-quality. And, obviously, there are a lot of perceptions in Europe with some of the low-cost airlines there, etc. One of the other reasons we tied up with TheSaturdays, apart from, you know, they write their own songs, they look great, they're great singers, was that they're really a fantastic brand. And in the same way that we want to associate ourselves and tell people who haven't flown on AirAsia that we're a high-class quality airline, as good as any of the legacy airlines out there. And Have You Flown Lately is a fantastic concept put together by my branding team, which shows you that AirAsia is more than just low fares. And you know, we're using five incredibly beautiful girls, some with incredibly beautiful long legs, to show you that they can sit incredibly beautifully on AirAsia leather seats and have great food. So another part of this tie-up was the fact that we want to tell the world that AirAsia is more than just low fares. And that it's time that you fly AirAsia, and if you haven't, we're asking you to go to our website, Have You Flown AirAsia Lately, and try it and come to the room. I just can't get enough.